Hey guys, it's me again. This time I'm going to show you how to make a green armadillo. So what we need is we got avocado, and then two tobiko, spicy tuna, and then some sauces. Okay, first of all, we're gonna cut the avocado. Plastic wrap. Okay, we're gonna cut it at the end and we're gonna place it over here. Now, we're gonna put the black one, the black tobiko. Okay, now it's very simple. I'm gonna take this. We have to just spin it. When you're done, you're gonna place it on the plate. And we also want to add a little bit more of these. There you go, guys. It's called green armadillo roll. Okay guys, thank you for watching. Like and share if you like my video. Thank you.